from Vancouver, British Columbia.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Seems to me, guys, like she is incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
We're live in Pittsburgh.
And Pittsburgh's favorite son has returned, and no, I'm not talking about Pat McAfee.
Wait, I did see a sign for him.
No, not anymore. A couple cans of spray paint does wonders. You're welcome, Plumboro.
Big back body drop. Pow, what a shot. Ooh, kick to the face.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Close quarters, knee strike.
What are we gonna see here? Uh-oh.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Close line.
Good Lord.
So effective. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, that'll mess up the neck.
Around like a rag doll.
Oh my God, flipping pile driver spiked.
She's feeling the hurt here.
She can withstand the punishment though.
Traps the arm.
Right kick.
Oh.
Plan there.
She steers clear there.
Beautiful reverse STO. Face first.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh my God.
Whoa, cool flip.
Drop kick hits the mark.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
One. Arms trapped.
Right kick.
Two. Three. Four.
And she's back in the ring now.
Six. One.
Finds a way to reverse.
Two. Three. Four.
Thrust right to the throat.
Two.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Dark matter.
Four.
gonna see here? Uh-oh.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Good night. What a stunner.
Oh. Oh, you. Is this really going to happen?
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in. She's got her where she wants her. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Ooh, what impact.
This could be huge.
What a suplex.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
She's in control.
Oh, a series of low kicks.
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
She goes for the arm drag.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
Connor flush.
Yeah, there's no coming back from that.
Not what she was looking for.
There she goes. She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Something big is coming. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for